motherfucker better still be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We've been running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
Day, John.
Chongqing, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right?
Fuck you.
I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
Juicy to shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are heading?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Chong told me? Right now, every morn in your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much. Come on, let's go find that goddamn pissant.
Let's move to high ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island's been abandoned ever since.
It's a gift.
Dealer's choice. I can handle this, friend.
Huh?
Where else would you be?
If you've got any more buddies, they're in the wind.
Feast your eyes on the town of Hermosa Pez. what remains of it anyway.
Looks like Aldrich's merc set up camp by that old church.
Someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of it. Looks like they got some high-power weaponry over there. One asshole manning it. Try not to piss him off?
Nah, I'm just gonna go give him a hug.
Fucker didn't even know what hit him.
Where they got you going?
Clearing up ahead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Nasty merc motherfuckers. What happens if Aldrich gets out in the wild with this nuke?
According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
So what you're saying is you have no idea?
Not a goddamn clue. Over there and catch those assholes off guard, and they save us some trouble.
All right, help. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Oh, hey, what's the personal space?
Goddamn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Got one. Taking him out.
Hey, watch what you're doing up there.
Oh, man. There's a turret here.
Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal. Fire.
Roger that.
Now let's hit these cocksuckers with all we got.
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
There's a warhead.
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy?
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldridge doing? With the warhead!
You've got a contact in the NVA! Some general. He's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth!
Quiet.
Go! Go, go, go!
fuck out!
Is Aldrich down with sending a nuke to the NVA?
Well, if you remove a man's moral compass, loyalty to his home country, and then fill it up with anger and resentment, you'd be surprised what you can get him to do.
Good training.
We'll go the rest of the way on foot.
Luke to the NBA. Aldridge really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy enough? No. Angry enough? Maybe.
There goes a nuke. Is that a...
Those commie motherfuckers did it. They built a goddamn base, missile silo and all, right off our own coast. We need to get down there. Hard to tell what we might run into, so stay close.
So none of your spook pals knew about this base?
No idea. Chatter about plans for it, sure. But no confirmation that they'd ever started, let alone gotten this far along. Hold up. Listen.
How are we looking?
Be a lot faster if we could ditch the gear. Blow the sight.
Negative. Aldridge doesn't want to leave a bigger footprint than we already have.
Roger that. We'll get it done. Over and out.
That one's mine. Cover me. We need to secure the area.
On it.
You get this dog!
He's got any more buddies.
Shut up, take a truck! There's no way!
You got him! And I got you!
Looks like the last one.